diagram in my hand. You have to see this, label it, and tell me the clinical correlation of this diagram.
Okay. Oh, this is the very favorite question. ये anatomy. उसके साथ में आपका orthopedics और साथ में radiology, साथ में medicine भी कर सकते हैं. चार subject का integration, तो यहाँ से बेटा question आता ही है. So what you have to remember in the humerus, I think you can see surgical neck of the humerus. यहाँ पर कौन सी nerve होती है बेटा? ये axilla के पास में axillary nerve. So whenever this fracture, fracture means orthopedics. तो जब भी बेटा यहाँ पर fracture रहेगा, तो axillary nerve दुनिया में हमारे body में सिर्फ दो muscle को supply करती है. It is supplying the deltoid, it is supplying the teres minor. So deltoid is responsible for the rounded contour of the shoulder. So patient will present with the loss of rounded contour of the shoulder. आपका question आया था COVID-19, INICT question था. COVID-19 patient was there. Was the intramuscular injection, so there is a loss of the rounded contour, atrophy was seen. Which muscle was paralyzed? This is the INICT question. Answer is the deltoid. Okay, next, at the shaft, sir, there is the presence of the radial nerve. So whenever there is a shaft fracture, there will be the radial nerve damage. Radial nerve is supplying the extensor, so patient will not be able to extend the wrist, so there will be the wrist drop, there will be the finger drop. This is the recent question in FMG exam. Okay, and next, this is ulnar nerve. Ulnar nerve is passing behind the medial epicondyle. So behind the medial epicondyle, ulnar nerve in leprosy, community medicine integration and your microbiology integration. Yes, leprosy, it causes the thickening of the our ulnar nerve behind the medial epicondyle. So when the ulnar nerve is going, so there is the ulnar claw hand. One more nerve. Remember one more nerve. We are ending in this image. That is the median nerve which is passing through the supracondylar area. Do you remember the MBBR relation? M for median nerve at the cubital fossa. So when there is the supracondylar fracture, median nerve is affected and there is a problem in the non-healing, mal-healing. So their patient will present with the gunstock deformity. Okay, that is a cubitus varus condition. अभी बेटा FMG में क्वेश्चन आया था cubitus valgus का. So definitely in your INICT or your NEET PG exam or your FMG exam, इस image से क्वेश्चन तो जरूर आएगा ही आएगा. ऑल द बेस्ट.
थैंक यू सो मच सर.
थैंक यू.